snowflake out on a chilly night over the ocean of blue and white. Southern Cross is a guiding light headed for South Polo. Polo, Polo, you got a Southern Cross as a guiding light headed for South Polo. Over the albatross soaring through, penguins plying the krill flecked blue, got seals and skuas and great whales too, all playing round South Polo. Polo, Polo, you got a seals and skuas and great whales too, playing round South Polo. One flake's a miracle, two a display, three and you might wreck your car today, but make a 2 mile pile and they're on their way, flowing from South Polo. Polo, Polo, you got a 2 mile pile and they're on their way, flowing from South Polo. The physics is simple, all piles spread, water, batter, or cats on a bed, or a continent like Jupiter, pile snow fed, headed from South Polo. Polo, Polo, you got a continent wide 2 mile pile snow fed, heading from South Polo. It's cold, slow in the middle, thick and cold, down through the mountains, carved and old, picking up speed in the ice stream's bowl, don't fall in a crevasse, 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 we're picking up speed in the ice stream's bowl, don't fall in a crevasse. The ice streams at the sea don't make bergs right away. No, they flow across the ocean for many a day as a great ice shelf in a rock-bound bay with friction from the sides. Oh, sides, oh, the sides, oh, a great ice shelf in a rock-bound bay, friction from the sides. Oh, if we raise CO2, warm the air and sea, and melt the shelves away and let the pile spread free, it'll raise the ocean towards you and me while it shrinks that 2 mile pile. Pile, pile, it's gonna raise the ocean towards you and me and shrink that 2 mile pile. Oh, an Arctic fox on a chilly night at the edge of another ocean blue and white. If we melt their ice, would that be right? Both poles are on the same trail. Oh, trail, oh, trail, oh, if we melt their ice, would that be right? Both poles on the same trail. Oh, and a snowflake's out on a chilly night.